Morning students, welcome to our activity class. Today we are going to do the activity of nature walk. It means today I am going to take you to the nature for a walk. Today we will know about the different types of plants like trees, climbers, creepers, shrubs, etc. And we will also know about the different types of leaves. So come with me and enjoy the nature walk. Let's go. Now students, look at this. This is called creeper. Why we call it creeper? Because it creeps on the ground. It cannot stand with its own. It creeps on ground. Look here. It is creeping on the ground. It has heavy fruits like pumpkin, watermelon, muskmelon, etc. Now come to the climber. This is called climber. As you can see here, this is climber. It also cannot stand with its own. It needs a support to stand. You can see here, it is the support and it climbs on its support. You can see the fruits here. There are so many fruits like this and this and this one and this one. So now you can understand what is the difference between the creeper and the climber. Creepers creep on the ground and climbers grow on the support. Now come to the next. Now students, look at this. This is called plant. It is very small in size. And look at this. This is tree. It is very big in size. It has so many branches and has a strong trunk also. That's why we call it tree. Now you understand what is the difference between tree and plant. Students, this is a rose plant and we call it shrub. Why we call it shrub? Because it has so many thorns. Isme bahut se kante hain. Do you know children, shrubs are bigger than the plants but shorter than the trees. Rose flower is a shrub. Students, different types of plants have different types of leaves. As you can see here, this plant has very small leaves. See? And these plants have long leaves. Now, you can see here, this tree has very different kinds of leaves. Look here. Do you know children, banana tree has very big leaves and neem tree has very small leaves. So students, how was our nature walk? Did you like it? Of course you like it. Today we knew about the different types of leaves and different types of plants. So it's time to go home. Bye, and we will meet in the next class. Bye, take care, stay home and stay safe.